mi idziemy. Queen Sophia the First has just died. Now we have this lady named Constancia the First. She's beautiful. We've got this great man as our chief minister and then this pretty amazing cabinet. And I hope this guy doesn't get in because he's old and he sucks. And who else died? A general. So, no, he had the same name as me. So she is our queen. She is a patron to the Navy. Whatever. I think it's time to retag Sardinia. Wow, Algiers is still just pissed off. What did I do to you guys? Jesus. Gibraltar, are you guys better? Exempt your tiny little place from taxes so I don't have to watch over you? Yes, I can. Alright, let's see. Desert Pierogi upgraded my army upkeep cost about 12,000 gold a turn. I'm about ready to declare war on France, I think. Let's see. The nation of France is hostile with me. They're allies with Grand Colombia and Savoy. Not the British. Nor the Russians. That's all I care about. See if Britain wants an ally. Well, I can give you all this. Cheeky monkey, you. You'll come crying back to me when I take out the French. Let's assemble Desert Pierogi and analyze it first. This might take a while. Oh, the winged hussars take two turns, so they'll be late to the party. need some heavy cavalry here. Should have recruited the Wing Hussars here. I think they could have. And so they have to travel all the way across the world. I think there's no attrition. Recruitment. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you're good too. Let's see what I can do with you. Take out that straggler. Marathran armies always leave stragglers. That's the darnest thing. There's literally 7 people. I'm disappointed in you, Poland. I thought you were better than that. Was gibt's, Junge? I sent my general, didn't I? I like that plan. I think it worked out well. I think I'll try artillery. It's not going anywhere. Unless something awful happens. Are you gonna declare war on France? I don't want my allies' help. Let's do it. Fuck you, Savoy. Grand Columbia sided with me! Yeah, that's right. Fuck you, Savoy. You heard me. I'll show you what I think of you. And your fucking shit. Well. Well, now. That was a mistake. Hopefully not everything goes like that. Alsace-Lorraine. It's mine. Nancy. Wow, France, way to not even have roads. Jeez. You're holding your people back, bro. You didn't even rebuild, dude. What is your problem? Luxembourg. You're just... No, no. France, you are so holding your people back. Skodobarki. You got that right. You can say that again. Bóg jest miłosierny. Bóg jest miłosierny. Nie, nie będzie taki, jak nie. Jest miłosierny, to Bóg jest miłosierny. Is this a mistake I'm making here? I lost really bad. The fuck did I do to fuck this up so bad? When I take France, it will be glorious. And then when I take Savoy, it will be okay. And then there will be a total of 5 nations in Europe. What do you mean? Six, I'm sorry. Denmark. Great Britain. Sweden. Russia. Poland. And the Knights of St. John. Constantia. That's my excuse. Constantia hated the French and wanted to declare war on them. What does this do for me in the global standings? Does it make Russia hostile with me? Makes Mexico hostile with me, Gran Colombia hostile with me.